On Saturday, September 13, the future Montana submarine SSN 794 was christened in the company's Newport News Shipbuilding Division, according to an announcement issued by America's largest military shipbuilding company, Huntington Ingalls Industries. Quoted from defense blog site, in its first ceremony celebrating the U.S. Navy's newest fast attack submarine in front of a virtual audience, Huntington Ingalls said in a statement. Due to COVID-19 restrictions on the size of public gatherings, the christening ceremony was hosted virtually at Newport News Module Outfitting Facility. Yes, we are disappointed we couldn't host the normal pomp and circumstance today, and that our shipbuilders and their families couldn't be here in person to witness history. But as shipbuilders, we know the show must go on, said Jennifer Boykin, president of Newport News Shipbuilding. Our work doesn't stop for a pandemic, just as the Navy's mission never ends. It is our honor, our duty and our calling to keep the wheels of shipbuilding turning, and in doing so, bring Montana one step closer to her ultimate mission of defending the United States of America. PCU Montana is the second Navy warship bearing the state's name. The first USS Montana ACR-13 was an armored cruiser built at Newport News Shipbuilding and launched in 1906. During the ceremony, a replica of the bell that sailed on the first Montana was rung. The bell will be formally presented to the crew at the ship's commissioning and will be part of the submarine for its entire service life. Construction of Montana began in 2015 under a teaming agreement with Electric Boat. The submarine achieved pressure hull complete earlier this year and is about 85% complete. Montana is scheduled for delivery to the Navy in late 2021.